Soon after the start, Wharton, driving a Maserati, took the lead and seemed set for one of his greatest triumphs until... The car hit the timekeeper's steel tower, and though officials and ambulances were quickly on the spot, the fearless driver died on his way to hospital. The winner of many rallies as well as track events, Ken Wharton will be sadly missed on the international racing circuit.